yourself.
What a pleasant surprise.
Well, not really. I just came to give you back your earring.
What earring?
I don't know whose it is. It fell out of your pocket yesterday. When you got off your horse, I decided to pick it up after you left so quickly.
Well, it's a nice earring, but it's not mine. What would I be doing with an earring? So what's new?
I'm going to be late for my dance class.
No, wait. How about having dinner with me?
Thank you, but no.
I know this funny little place. It's a fun little Chinese place where you sit down on the floor and you can eat with your hands or chopsticks or anything you want. For lunch?
No, I'm not free for lunch or dinner.
A little snack in between?
I'd better be going.
Theodore Pierce, Teddy, Ted.
Tomorrow, 6 o'clock, Tullio's.
On Columbus?
Yeah. How old's that suit?
This? I don't know. 6, 7, 8 years, maybe.
It looks it.